Ajay Devgan's last release De De Pyar De that also starred Rakulpreet Singh enjoyed a lot of praise for her performance in the film. And after all the applauds, seems like she's back with a bang. Rakul is all set to establish herself in Bollywood. The actress is sure to give a tough time to all the A-listers. The actress is sure to give a tough time to all the A-list dancers in the industry. To get her hands on, she has already began taking the extra efforts. And all the efforts that she is taking is for her upcoming film Marjawa, wherein she will be doing belly dance for one of the song sequence in the film. Belly dance is something that everyone loves and wishes to do. But in Bollywood, the actress who is best doing it is none other than Nora Fatehi. Nora has been a tough competition for many, but looks like Rakul is even ready to compete with Nora, and she has already begun her practice for the same. In an interview, when asked about belly dancing, Rakul said, "The moves are very rapid, so you need to be quick and yet make it look smooth. That is not easy. At the end of the day, you get a well-toned, sexy stomach, so it is worth the effort." Let us tell you, Milab Zaveri's upcoming movie Marjawa is an action thriller starring Siddharth Malhotra, Ritesh Deshmukh and Rakulpreet Singh in a special song sequence.